Like we said, Liberty Walk is going for a different approach with their performance line. Top-end vehicle, different treatment. Light tuning, nothing too distorted. Front and side diffusers that widen the body while blending with the lines. All sublimated by subversive colors. I'm usually into buff street mods, but man, this is a beautiful job. I respect that. Considering the Aventador was upgraded several times by Lamborghini itself. ...350 units in the world. Of those, maybe 10 custom by Liberty Walk. Tops. So you better drive clean. I can fix a couple of scratches, but ruin the car and you'll be dealing with the Motorfest PR. Heard she's part of some biker gang.
Faster next.